I'm here, guys. I don't know what's going on. YouTube won't let me access my station. Buccaneers touchdown. I'm not really sure what's going on, why it won't. Can someone just let me know if... All right, it looks like... Wonder if I can go this route now. No, not that way. It looks like I can watch it this way. Okay, we're on. I went another route. I don't know why I would even do it the other way now. I'm actually going to turn that off, the custom RTMP. Sorry, guys. I don't know why. I've never had issues with YouTube, at least not for a long time. All right. It looks like we're good on YouTube as well. I'm going to share that link over to... If you're over on Facebook, I'm not going to be able to see the chat. I'm going to get out of the Facebook. We'll still be live on that, but I'm going to hop off of there. And that's weird. Is it working for you now? I had to switch it over. I don't know if it's something on... It may be on Restream. But it should be good. I put the active link. I'm going to post it on our basketball page now. I don't know. It should be good now. This is my normal way I start, guys. Let me turn the camera on. I should be good now. You should be all right. It's like our sixth. I just posted a link on the basketball page too, so it should be good. All right, cool. Strick says it's work. Sorry, guys. Hate to have a startup like that. I'm excited for... Man, it's like anything that wants to stop us from breaking basketball, right? We can't fill it on time. Our pets' heads are falling off. What was quick, Scott? For that football break? Yeah, we're not even there yet. We're doing basketball first. Cooks to 99. Cooks to 99. Y'all ready to do this? I'm a little irritated by that YouTube. That scares me a little bit. It looks like the other one just is completely shut off. I'm actually going to try something real quick. If I turn it back on. I'm just curious how I can get it to work. Now it's saying everything's offline. Are we still good? I'm just like nervous. I don't want to start busting up cards and it be weird. So I'm just kind of... It says everything's offline. I think it's honestly something with Restream. So hopefully... Yeah, I know. It's so weird. Like, I'm going to show you real quick, guys. It's like telling me I'm not streaming or anything. It's so weird. All right. We got 11 people in. All right. Well, we're just going to go ahead and break. We'll record it either way. I'm going to restart after this before we do the football one. But here we go, guys. We're going to hop right in. We're going to do the Contenders Optic Fast Break to start. Then we'll go into the Chronicles, and we'll end with the Optic ones, all right? If you're over on Facebook, hop on over to YouTube. It's working now. Co-Sonics.
20% connected to Galaxy Note 9.
Yeah, from the looks of it, it's something to do with Restream. All right, how's everyone doing? So word is we're going to get a little bit of basketball to break for this year. Shout out to my boy hooking us up with some B-ball, some Petey Pobs. Going to make sure we can have a couple boxes to break of the new stuff. So that'll be here before we know it. But I saw a pool the other day. I wanted to put it up. I'll have to post it on our page. They did a player pool to see who the most anticipated rookie performance was going to be. And Zion finished like third or fourth. He only got 5% of the votes. That Ja Morant. Well, I mean, I'm going to put in for Obsidian Basketball. I saw they announced that today. Or is that, is Kelly, is that going to be, Corey, is that going to be one of those, is that a Panini exclusive like they did with Black for football? Do you know Black? All right. So did you guys hear what happened? I guess we can talk about this to start. Did you guys hear what happened with the First Off the Line contenders this week? So they released First Off the Line contenders this week on the Panini website like they always do for First Off the Line stuff, right? And minutes before that even dropped, it drops at like 11 o'clock or 10 a.m. Central or something like that. Whole site crashed. All of Panini's website crashed. It broke their site. Their site is not built to handle that kind of traffic. So they said they, what comes out Wednesday? It doesn't like come out Wednesday. Does it drop Wednesday? Like it's not released yet. I mean, is that for this last year or for like the new stuff with like Zion in it? I didn't order an Obsidian. I didn't know. So here we go, guys. We're going to get going on this. But yeah, so they're going to redo it. Bruce Brown. Here we go. How about there's a Jeremy Lin and a Kevin Knox. Not numbered, but it's the fast break rookie, Kevin Knox for the New York Knicks. Going out to Carl Roberts. So here's I kind of think they're kind of like hating on Zion a little bit, right? On that pool I started to talk about. That Ja Morant was like a fan favorite among the players. The takeoff, Zach LaVine. This is going to be the fast break. And Shamit. Stephen Curry, Mo. Sorry, I'm kind of all over it. Carmelo. Jaren Jackson. And Spencer Dinwiddie. This is going to be out of 95 going to the Brooklyn Nets. Brooklyn Nets is Nathan Salisbury. So, but anyhow, the thing I'm kind of worried about with Zion is that, like, and I guess breaks in general, is that how they're going to go, right? Because I don't think we're going to sell the Pelicans as a break team. Like, you're going to have to get them in a random, like, we may do PYT and then only ran them off the Pelicans to someone in that break and then just spread the cost. Because, like, the Pelicans are going to get, you could price them at whatever and they're going to get eaten up. Marbury. Draymond Green. Okobo. Victor Oladipo. There's a Trae Young. All-Stars. Paul George. Not numbered. And Justin Jackson. You're going to have to. I'm just curious how they're going to do breaks with it because everyone's just chasing Zion. We got people like, for me, I don't care. I don't want a Zion card. Like, it serves me no purpose. But I'm excited to kind of get into basketball next year and kind of buy into some of the other teams that nobody wants to pick up. Chandler Hutchinson. That Kevin Durant's got to come over here. Stanley Johnson out of 85. Going to the Detroit Pistons. That's going to be Josh Hertle. Yeah, you're right. But is he really going to be that dominant? Is he that good? I'll be honest. Like, is he that good? Is he like when LeBron came into the league, right? I was in high school. Like, I think I was the same year LeBron was, honestly. So, because we're about, like, to think about the same age. And the hype was huge, right? Like, I watched him play in high school. Nicholas Batum, Robert Williams. Ah, come on. Boo, come on. Really, on this? Hold on. I have a card here I'm going to give away as a bonus hit. Where is it? I'll look for it. I'll give away a bonus. Or what I'll do is, guys, I'll give away an extra $5 hitless credit on top of the 400 points that you can use in a basketball break. Man, what auto, and you're going to do that. Kevin Garnett, Dante DiVincenzo, Kyle Lowry. This one's going to be out of 95. Josh Okogie, Miles Bridges, and a Gary Trent. Miles Bridges is going to be the fast break optic. Yeah, I saw him a little bit in that summer league, Brad. I got to watch him a little bit more. I didn't watch him a ton in college. All right, that's going to be box one. All right, guys, I'm going to give away the 400 points at the end, and I'll also give away $5 in bonus credits, not hitless, because we're not going to do hitless in this. We're just going to include everybody. But yeah, I'm going to do my best that when we get if the little bit of basketball we get, it'll probably be multi-year mixers that we mix in. And I think that'll also maybe help us a little bit, like maybe not have to just do the thing with the Pelicans. We may be able to say, hey, we'll just mix in some of the 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20 kind of stuff. Then we can, the Pelicans are only good for a little bit of it then kind of thing, balance it out. I don't know. I'm going to take some suggestions. We're going to run some fantasy basketball leagues like we do with our football. That's what I'm excited about, is to get back into basketball, the sport, more than the hobby. What's up, Mike? Hey, there's a Doncic. Because, like, this stuff's still going to be hot. Like, Doncic's still going to be good. There's, like, you know, rookies in this class that are solid. You still got Trae Young. Points should be automatic between the, yeah, you can say that for this year, but that ain't going to work next year. It's so weird how you're going to see. I guess it's kind of like how the Browns were for years. Like, nobody wanted the Browns for years. And now, you know, last year it was like. But really, that's all they had was Baker. Like, they haven't had Baker and Chubb last year. Other than that, there has been no great rookie class in the Browns. We do have the football mixer coming up right after this. I'll have to hop off and just check on a few things. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. George Hill, Bruce Brown. How about a Jerome Robinson? This is going to be the fast break rated rookie. Isn't it the is he the Knicks? No, that's Oh, these are from our walk. We went on a walk with my family tonight. Well, just me and the boys and my wife, Jacob Evans. How about a Draymond Green out of 95? And my wife's like, I brought you sunglasses, but they're like, these are like the world's worst sunglasses. You can't see anything out of them. Who did the Knicks get that's really good too? The rookie they got. Justin Jackson. Aaron Gordon. Fast break. Here we go. Mitchell Robinson. This is a 9 out of 20 for the Knicks. Rated rookie pink. Fast break. 9 out of 20. Going to the New York Knicks. Another one going out to Carl Roberts. RJ Barrett, that's who. No, she was. I didn't complain. I said thank you. Yeah, I don't like them. I traded. Well, the worst thing is I traded a girl for these at work because I had a pair of bright blue ones I didn't like. And then after she traded me, like a scoundrel, she played me. She's like, oh, by the way, they're like really dark lenses. I forgot to tell you. And I put them on. I'm like, dude, trade me back. She's like, no. I'm like, you ripped me off. I was so mad. An adult did it to me. I was like, you're such a jerk. I wanted my glasses because my other ones were cool, but they were bright blue. It's a stupid story, but still, it pissed me off. I got taken on sunglass trade. And it's the funny thing was, we're both third grade teachers, right? Al Horford. And it was at recess. It was like seriously something that a third grader would do to another third, Grayson Allen, a third grader at recess. Rondae Ellis Jefferson, Nets out of 50. I was so mad, though. I'm still ticked about it. I don't even want to wear these half the time. But when you have two boys, your glasses, your sunglasses don't last more than a week. Like, my wife wanted to get another pair, like, or she loves her Ray-Bans, right? I'm like, dude, they're getting destroyed. Eric Bledsoe, Milwaukee Bucks, going out to Rick Butler. There you go, Ricky. Get after it. Eric Bledsoe, fast break auto. I did kind of throw a tantrum a little bit. Corey, it was kind of the equivalent to how you act when you don't get the exact card you want in a break. I pissed and moaned about it for about 20 minutes, and then I got on my horse and rode again the next day. So I get it. I can connect with you that way. Kemba Walker. I'm just fucking with you. DeAndre Ayton. Jamichael Green. Is that Doncic? Wait, that Eric Bledsoe. Oh, Drew. I'm like. I'm not. If you don't know why I'm laughing, I'm not going to tell you why. That's funny. I can't believe I almost asked that question. Steve Nash. Melvin Frazier. Here we go. Anthony Simmons, rated rookie. Josh, I'm going to play the drop for you because you got me. I can't believe I almost said it.
These nuts. Got him. Got him.
Oh. It's not even about the wrong sport. It has nothing to do with the sport. Oh, man.
These nuts. Got him. Got him.
Oh, Michael Porter. Devin Booker. John Wall. Alonzo Trier. Sorry, guys. I caught a laughing bug there. Anthony Simmons. Lonzo Ball. I know it ain't a rookie, but is this a variation of his? Or was that his regular base card? That's his brother, and I almost... Oh, man, it's late. It's been a long day. Got a lot of shipping to do yet, too. Jerome Robinson, everything goes out tomorrow. Dennis Rodman, Optic Fast Break. Bates Diop, here we go. Kyrie Irving, this is going to be out of 85, red. No. I can't be tired already. I'll be honest, man. I just said it so you'd leave me alone, Corey. No, I'm kidding. We've pulled Hornets hit before. That's who you have, right, Corey? We pulled Hornets hits out of this stuff. All right, here we go. Now we're going to get into that good. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give two $5 credits out, but... Remember, you can only use them on the basketball page. Part of the reason that we're doing that is we want to encourage you guys to help fill up our basketball breaks to get this page rolling. So I'm going to give an extra ten total, an extra $5 along with these points right here. And what I want you to do is make sure that when you get it on the basketball page. Are you out of here, Josh? Why are you leaving? There's a Doncic already on the back. Joel Embiid. De'Anthony Melton. This one out of 99. Kevin Knox from Elite. Chandler Hutchinson. Javon Carter. Mo, and this is going to be numbered out of 99. A Mo Magic from Phoenix. They announced Phoenix for NFL this week. Alonzo Trier. And how about a Luka? Out of Luminance. I wish they would put this stuff out. You can use football credit for basketball, but you cannot use basketball credit for football, if that makes sense. I'm sure it makes sense why. If like, you know how quick we fall. So when I give credit in basketball, it's strictly for basketball. But, you know, I give a lot of credit out in football. So if you want to hop over and give a whirl, it's a chance for you to try some basketball if you have some credit, but don't want to break the bank trying it. You know, when I was first watching breaks, learning a little bit about them, I actually got in a few basketball breaks with other places just to see it, and I liked it. It was cool, and I did random teams, or I'd go in late night when they were selling them live and on their, like, sites, and I just they would reduce them, and I would just buy a couple teams, but never hit anything big. Had a couple of autographs I think I gave away at the beginning. Mikal Bridges and Andre Drummond, Kristaps Porzingis, Clint Capella out of 149, Elia Kobo, Mikal Bridges, Shamit, and out of 99 for the Washington Wizards, going out to Josh Hurdle. How about a Troy Brown Jr. Ascent? Troy Brown Jr. Oops. Here we go. Eric Gordon. Just a filler card. Bruce Brown out of 149. Miles Bridges rookie card. DeAndre Ayton for the Suns, not numbered. Aaron Holiday. How about a Dante DiVincenzo? This one's going to be numbered out of 149. I know. You know what's funny? Corey Alma said, well, if you would have had the Wizards, you would have got it. That's one of your teams you don't like. Robert Williams and Kevin Knox, rookie card. Wizards auto. Baseball stuff. Draymond Green, Russell Westbrook. How about Devontae Graham for the Hornets out of 99? Should I mag it up for you, man? Devontae Graham for the Charlotte Hornets out of 99. Jalen Brunson, Jaren Jackson, Kurix. And for Memphis Grizzlies, Yuta Watanabe. Am I saying that right? Out of 99? Utah Watanabe? I don't know who this is. Momentous rookies. If they were to do momentum again, man, I missed that. They should bring that back to football. Out of 99, going to the Memphis Grizzlies. That is going to be for Dan Chumbly on card with the number inscription. This only the second Japanese player in NBA. Dude, stop. Is he pretty solid? Chronicles for Football is football. Like, they take all the football sets and make it a... Because they don't do near as many for other sports. Right? Like, Kevin Love, Colin Sexton, Moritz Wagner. This one's going to be out of 149. Troy Brown, Colin Sexton, Wendell Carter Jr., Mo, and Okobo. So the reason they can do Chronicles for baseball is because Panini's not licensed for baseball. It's like Leaf for football, you know. So they don't have the team names on them. And they don't put out a ton of baseball products. Like, they put out a good deal, a good amount of them, but not a ton. So what they do is they're, instead of putting out all their sets in baseball, that's what they get to do with Chronicles. So it's a way to slip in like all their different sets and stuff. I think it's awesome. Wendell Carter. DeAnthony Melton, Colin Sexton, Mike Conley, Gilgeous Alexander out of 249, another Sexton, and how about a Trae Young out of 49 going to the Atlanta Hawks, Austin Linderwell with a Trae Young out of 49. And I do like this about basketball. To me, it seems like even these low print parallels seem to do really well. All right, that was box one of Chronicles. This is all top-loaded rookies here, all numbered rookies here. I'll get those top-loaded up then. So I've heard about this, Kelly. These, Corey, I mean, keep calling you Kelly because of your screen name. Don't forget we have the silver pack here to give away as well. I heard about Chronicles and baseball is actually pretty solid this year. Is it that Titan series that makes it so good? What's special about it? What here's another question then for you, Mike, too. What could they put in Chronicles football that they don't have out? Like, is there any sets they make for their other cards that they don't put out? You know, and here's, and this is one more thing that bothers me when I open Chronicles 02 is that they have like the gold standard in there, right? But they do the on card autos in gold standard for basketball, but not for football. They don't do on card. Why? Why can they do it for basketball? It's the same product. De'Aaron Fox out of 99. Michael Porter. I got to stop. Something's got, I'm going to have to do some jumping jacks or something. Kevin Knox. Shamit and Kevin Huerter. So see the Capstone and Obsidians, like they're, that's out of what? Out of Majestic and Obsidian, and they do those both in football. They make like everything for football. Eric Bledsoe, Drew's younger brother. Mikal Bridges out of 149. Troy Brown. Svi. Oh, you guys taught me before. Up, it's not an auto anyhow. Out of 99, I'm going to top load after this box before we go on the last one. Dante DiVincenzo. There's a Shamit. Alonzo Trier and Diallo. Trevor Ariza. How about a Michael Porter out of 249? Mo, Anthony Simmons, Omari Spellman. Here's a Chandler Hutchinson. This one's going to be out of 149. Devontae Graham and Jacob Evans. I almost said Jamar Evans, but he's in our group. I like that the Panini does that, though, Corey, that they're always trying new some different things. Steven Adams, Clarkson. This is a Michael Porter, and this is going to be out of 149. Robert Williams. Miles Bridges. Here's a Kevin Huerter. And Omari Spellman. How about a out of 25 for the Utah Jazz, Royce O'Neal going out to Utah. That is going to be Brad Warner with the O'Neal out of 25. 17 out of 25 for the Jazz. Ah, true noir. They don't do, but they do Flawless and National Treasures are their highest end for football, but they do those in basketball too. Should have one more auto out of there. Avery Bradley out of 249. Wendell Carter. Amari Spellman. Kevin Huerter. Spellman. Here's a Marvin Bagley. This is going to be out of 49. These are getting top loaded right here. I'm going to do that before the next two boxes. Luca, not numbered. And a Troy Brown. Last pack should have an auto in it here. Oh, it'll be so much more fun when we get fantasy leagues of this going. Kyrie Irving, DeMar DeRozan. This is out of 99. Musa for the Nets. Michael Porter. Anthony Simmons. Bruce Brown. It's going to be 6 out of 10. Alonzo Trier. Man, the Saints are absolutely... Oh, my goodness. Did I seriously say the Saints? The Knicks. Oh, it's one of those nights. New York Knicks. Sorry, guys. Carl Roberts. I don't know where the hell the Saints came from. Did I hear it on TV or something? I don't know, man. I got Bledsoe's younger brother right here. All right, let me top load some of these up before I get out of hand here. All the top end rookies here, I'm going to just top load. Anything numbered that's rookies gets top loaded as well. I'm overly cautious right now for basketball, especially since we don't do a ton of it. And basketball seems to be one of those sports, kind of like baseball, where the number cards seem to do better than they do in football. Like, here's a Michael Porter out of 149. I don't know what it goes for, but I'd rather have a short print basketball card top loaded. Football just, it's not that they don't do well, and maybe they don't basketball either. It just seems like basketball does a little bit nicer than New York Saints. Well, did you see the team names for the new XFL leagues? The new XFL league? they could have done better. And I started thinking about it. I'm like, all right, so what do I want them to do, right? Like, it's never good to point out a problem you don't have a better solution to. Dan, you got something. I'll have to go over here. There's a Svi out of 99. Cal Bridges out of 149. the New York Sainerbachers. Nice. Got him. I turned the Bills game off because I knew it'd be too distracting. Does anyone know how that Bills Lions game's going? Sorry, guys. I know it takes a little bit of time, but I'd rather have your... Those are still getting sleeved. Most of the rookies I pull out get sleeved, too. How's Singletary look tonight? Is man, I was not impressed a little bit I saw of Josh Allen, but that does, I mean, again, I don't put a whole bunch of stock in the preseason games. All right, here we go. Contenders Optic. Now, don't forget, guys, we're going to do the 400 points, the two $5 credits, and the silver pack. What do you guys think should be first, the silver pack or the 400 points? Silver pack's better, right, than the 400 points? I mean, that's probably what, like, I don't know. They're probably about the same. 400 points sells for, what, about 12 bucks or so? My understanding is they're, like, $3 for every 100 points. Dish Network dropped CBS, or do you mean DirecTV did? Because I think DirecTV did. What the F? Is this a case hit coming up? There's a die cut in here. Come on, Tummy Sticks. What do we got? Chris Paul. Spencer Dinwiddie. Dude, so what? You can't watch... And Fox Sports? What's going on? Like, what are they going to do? Jimmy Butler. Red, that's right. These aren't, like, numbered. They're just, like, colored parallels. Jimmy Butler for the Sixers. Our auto is going to be... Oh, man. Just when I feel like I'm getting a lot of the names down. He's from Serbia. Manja Jalika. Let's see how good I did there. Anybody know his name? Nemanja Jalika. I think the B is silent, right? I don't know. He just knows how to scribble. Dude, that's the thing is that, but here's my thing. Everything is moving. I read an article on this the other day, and it was talking about how Fox and CBS want you to join their streaming thing. I'm sorry. I'd rather go without CBS. I'm not paying for just CBS stuff on a CBS streaming network. I won't do it. I'll go without. I really will. Before I pay for Fox, CBS, NBC, then Disney, then Netflix, then Hulu, nah. No, thank you. The Rockets, James Harden, Hall of Fame contenders. Nemanja Bjelica. Did I say that right? Nemanja Bjelica? Nemanja Bjelica. Dude, Kaijay Chen, you are the shit for helping me do that phonetically. James Harden, superstar. Please tell me this is like a case hit or something. This card is pretty dope. It's super thick. It is not numbered. From what I see, going out to the Houston Rockets. Houston Rockets is Brad Warner. Bjelica. Now I'm going to have to look it up. Close enough. Oh, shove it, Brad. I hope I didn't mess it up. I'm not being an ass. I was careful with it. It's hard on those die cuts sometimes. It looks good. I was careful with it. Well, and the thing with this is these are rounded corners. If you look, they're not like in what did we just open up? On Paralleled has the die cuts, and they're really sharp. These are like really rounded corners. It's a much smoother, thicker card. Does anyone know anything about this? Yeah, I hate doing the ones the case sits out of on Paralleled. They're rounded now. Shut up. You guys are a bunch of jerks. The basketball page is so mean to me. The football just gets mad if I don't pull them hits. The basketball page makes fun of me. Bielitsa. Actually, I think even Bielitsa. Shrek, yeah, you're my guy for like all things that kind of stuff. Last box mojo. Let's see what we can get here. Good luck, everybody. I mean, it would have been more exciting had that card been a rookie or something, but I don't know if they do it. It looks like Jabari Parker.
Call from Maddie B.
Victor Oladipo. This one is numbered out of 99 going to the Indiana Pacers. You did see a card, I told you, and it was numbered, and it was a rookie. Aaron Gordon, not numbered, pink parallel. What do you guys think of this Contenders optic? I didn't get a whole lot of it. It seems like it's a mixed bag. I like the football one a lot more than this. I don't like that this stuff's not numbered. Winning tickets, Paul Pierce. It looks like it's like a cracked ice variation prism for the Celtics. I mean, it's good looking stuff. Yeah, tell me why you hate it, Shrek. I'm like, I don't get it why there's so much not numbered stuff in it. There's only one auto. It looks cool, but if it doesn't hold value, it's just Leaf. Do you know what I mean? This is just Leaf to me. Carl Anthony Towns, 15-16 Rookie of the Year. Historic. And last card of the break is going to be for the Chicago Bulls, Chandler Hutchinson, rookie ticket. Again, not numbered, but it is a prism. Chicago Bulls going out to Nathan Salisbury. No Blazer. Oh, so you don't like the same thing we said about Origins, how not all teams have autos, and that's stupid. There's no reason for that garbage. Every team should be accounted for in a set. All right, guys, let me do a recap, and then we're going to... Oh, did you guys answer my question about... The Optic 17 design was awesome. That was the first year they did it. All right, are you guys good if we do the silver pack for first, the 400 points for second, and then two $5 credits, a $5 credit for third, and a $5 for fourth? While I do this recap here, remember, it's not hitless. We're just going to do credits. So the hits were Hutchinson. Well, we had this superstar card, James Harden. Rookie ticket, Chandler Hutchinson. Let me go back up to my phonetic spelling. Nemanja Bjelica for the Sacramento Kings. Sacramento Kings going out to Rick Butler. Drew Bledsoe's little brother, Eric Bledsoe, for the Milwaukee Bucks going out to Rick Butler. Alonzo Trier, this one's actually out of 10. 5 out of 10 going to the New York Knicks, also known as the Sehnerbachers. That's going to be the New York Knicks going out to Carl Roberts. Royce O'Neal, 17 out of 25. Utah Jazz going out to Brad Warner. Utah Watanabe out of 99 going to the, and I may have messed that up too, the Memphis Grizzlies. That is going to be Dan Chumbly and Troy Brown for the Washington Wizards going out to Josh Hurdle. Sorry, guys, it wasn't a bigger bomber break. You know, we may bust one box of Noir again. We really seem to like that. So it's a little cheaper, you know. It's still six. It's like, this is what I don't get. We did it for, I think, 18 a spot. 5, 6. So it has one less auto than we got tonight, but you just don't get the extra stuff with it. I know. It's like the worst. I said that we do basketball once every 10 days right now. We're not breaking it a ton. But we've had good luck with basketball lately, just not tonight. All right, guys, I'm going to add everyone over. We'll do two $5 credits. I'm sorry, guys. I wish I could pack them better for you. I promise I don't have anything to do with what goes in them. But what I can do, guys, is give you some extra credits. We'll do the silver pack and the 400 points. So I'll bring you guys over to my screen here. I apologize, guys. It was not the best. Here we go. It's going to be first gets silver, second gets 400 points, third and fourth get $5 basketball credit each. So it's for the basketball page only. Here we go. Minimum roll of 5. It's a 9. It'll play 1. Come on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Final round. Jared is going to get the silver pack. Did I pull the right list over? Yeah. Jared is going to get the silver pack. Dave Kramer is going to get the 400 points. And Dan and Rick are going to get the $5 credit. Or I'm sorry, it's a silver pack for this. Gold is for the next break. Silver pack. So it is going to go Jared getting the silver pack. We'll open that up here in a minute. Dave Kramer getting the 400 points. Let's see what's in the silver pack. I know. Let's hope there's a banger. Save this break, Jared. Come on, Jared. For all of us. Victor Mesa out of 50 for Miami. I don't know. I don't know baseball that much. I know less about baseball than I do about basketball. With a Paul Goldschmidt. Sometimes, I mean, we've been pulling so much heat in football. Maybe that's where all the fire's at still. We have one more to go. Let's see if we can keep that heat up there. I'm going to get to that, guys. I'll post a cheaper break. Try to keep like a $15 break or something on the basketball page just so we can break some basketball. I'll maybe even try to do one under cost this week just so we can bust up some more basketball, because I feel bad when we don't get hits. You guys know I hate when we don't hit well. So, all right, guys. Love, peace, and chicken grease. I'll be back in a few.